I'll be the greatest motherfucker when I die. That's the most realist shit I've ever said. We have a weird fascination about art and death. No one gives a shit about you when you're alive. But when you die suddenly, man, he was a legend, you know? We used to kick it when we were young.
Now I don't want to kill anybody. If I gotta get out that door and you're standing in my way, one way or the other, you're getting out of my way.
Everyone starts caring. Everyone starts saying nice things about you. Even the bitch who left you starts saying shit like, "He was a nice man." Bitch, shut the fuck up. No one asked you.
Remember, what happens on Earth stays on Earth. We're gonna put it in for.
Everyone subconsciously wants you to die, because death is entertaining. They cry and moan, but at least you're the topic of interest.
Dying young makes you immortal.
No one knew who Pop Smoke was until he died. Now every motherfucker bumps to Dio and does these stupid challenges on Instagram. X was killed and became a mainstream name even though he beat the shit out of his girlfriend. Vincent Van Gogh made millions from the grave. You can be successful and alive, but not the greatest and alive. When I made a short film called No Escape, in the film I killed myself, represented by a character. Just for fun, I thought to take my friend's phone and type two words, R.I.P. Akash. Suddenly I saw a flood of people checking my social media. My social blade was literally trending because the amount of people who were checking my YouTube and Instagram. I got like 4 to 5 calls, that's it. The rest of them kept R.I.P. on their story. This shit taught me no one cares about you unless they're your family. As I said in my last video, I know I'm gonna be the greatest. But after that. There's no art without pain. And I put my pain in my shit every time. I might smile and dance in front of you. I might smile and dance in front of the camera. But I'm as pathetic as you. I'm just a kid who's lonely and sad. I'm the product of society. I can easily be the kid with the face mask and walks up to the school with a gun. But I just didn't choose to. I don't like to be too emotional in front of people. Because I'm too afraid that I'm gonna lose my pain. I built an ego that keep tells me, I'm better than you. And I am better than you. Ego is important. But keep it in your pockets, not in your head. The same ego which lifts you won't hesitate to pop your head.